my favorite Old Testament Bible stories is when God appears to the hiding Elijah, not in the wind, not in the earthquake, not even in the fire, but do you remember? In the gentle whisper. It is gentleness that catches people's attention, not the loud clamor of life. It requires that we are still in order to see and feel it. But eventually, if we're still, it will be seen. That's how Jesus acted and how we are to treat others. This is a difficult fruit for me to develop because I like to do things my way. That's not gentleness. I still have a lot to learn. How about you? What are you discovering this week about gentleness and about yourself during your Sabbath rest?